subscribe to MM Chief.
Hey guys, it's me AJ back with video today. It's a little bit of a special video, but first, I'm sorry I haven't posted in a month. I've been doing stuff like football, you heard, and it's my birthday, and my dad said that I can go anywhere to eat, and so I'm picking a very special place, Hooters. Hold on. Oh crap. Wrong outfit. Oh, that's a lot better. It's my birthday, and I'm feeling pretty good. Me and my dad are going to Hooters with two special guests. First one, very well known on this channel, Dan. And the second one, Max. I don't know if you know him.
My illegitimate child, Max.
We're going to get some food at Hooters.
Oh, Dan's, I mean.
And let's go. Hey, so I arrived at Hooters. We're with Max and my dad. We're waiting. Dan and PJ's in there, so let's go. You heard?
Hey. It's Dan, I'm here for Aiden's birthday. Happy birthday. 16, right?
No, 15.
15, hell yeah. You chose an excellent place to come on my dad.
Okay, Dan has a joke.
We have a fully suited cup of Kilburn.
Oh, we have another guest, PJ.
Oh my god.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Little old lady.
Little old lady who?
I didn't know you know how to yell.
Okay, so we got the fried pickles. We're with Max. He's gonna give it a rating. What do you rate the pickles, Max?
Eight out of 10.
A what?
8 out of 10.
8 out of 10. That's pretty good. Okay. You'll have another part when you get your food. Okay. Now my dad's reviewing the pickles. Nice. Fried pickles.
You gotta heal them.
Some of the girls are like, you can give me the hammer and then. Oh, I got home and they were so bad. Before I go with my cat.
I won a 10.
That's awesome.
Dang.
Such a happy
Danny game. Burke style.
So really good. Okay. Now it's Dan's turn to review the fried pickles.
All right, so here we go. We'll dive in.
Help yourself, PJ. Good. Interesting.
Survey says... Come on, magnifique.
Bang it. Okay. Okay, last but not least, PJ's gonna review the fried pickles. Let's see.
This one looks especially delicious.
Yep.
Yes. The right amount of crisp with the right amount of juice.
Yeah. Okay, Max, you have the buffalo wings. What do you give it?
9 out of 10.
9 out of 10. Ooh.
Yeah.
That's good. And I have the buffalo. Oh, the pickles, I give like a 7.5. Actually, no. 8.5. No. And these buffalo wings things, I give like an 8.5. Oh, yeah. Barbecue wings, I give like an 8.5. So, yeah.
I give the Guinness a 10 out of 10. And the medium buffalo boneless wings, a 9 out of 10.
Excellent.
What do you give your chicken burger thing?
Give it like a 6.
6? Oh.
It's squeezed.
It's mediocre.
Yeah.
No. I found magic thumbs.
Magic thumbs forever.
Prettiest waitress ever.
Actually, I don't really care.
The prettiest waitress ever.
Thank you. You're welcome. You actually have to hula hoop, so let that sit for a minute.
I do?
Yep.
Okay.
Are
you up for the task?
See,
see
what
he's
got. I don't have.
You don't have any hips.
Attention, Hooters! It's my ex-husband AJ's 15th birthday today! Woo!
Okay. Good job, bud.
Did you like the wings?
I didn't try them yet.
Oh.
So AJ, what do you rate your cake on a scale of 1 to 10?
Like an 8.5 with ranch, it makes it like a 9.
He finished it. He ate it all.
No, no, man.